And there's Hold Me Now from the Thompson Twins on Toronto Rocks. 4:30 now. John Majhor here with you. This is Erica M. from Much Music. And you've seen Erica on the show.
Do you know that I got my big break here?
Where?
On your show on Toronto Rocks.
Did you fall off the chair or something?
No, John. John. Do you know, I don't know if people saw me when I did, when you had Crew Day about 5 months ago.
Oh, don't you know that show was preempted? You didn't know that, did you?
Well, anyway.
It was. I'm really sorry, but it was.
I did my little shtick, and I got my job on Much Music. That's so your show gave me the big break.
Well, and we're going to miss you on Much Music.
It's okay. It's okay, Erica.
Okay.
It's all right. I'll be back to haunt you. And I think basically what we're waiting for here, how long are we back to Much? Any idea?
Another video away.
Yeah,
well,
they can lots of videos and Much Music.
We did this before with J.D. Roberts a week or so ago, and we simulcast it across the nation and, of course, across the city with J.D. And he called me a knob then. You're not going to do that, are you?
No, I just call you a tool. That's...
This is a family show. Okay, well, we're going to tool right on out of here. We'll be back after a quick break with more of Toronto Rocks. Stay tuned if you dare.
And Much Music.
Haven't come back to us on Much Music yet. What are you doing, a Katie Lang special,
John,
or something?
I have to explain something. We play a lot of music on Much Music.
Well, see, we only have an hour. You guys are on 24 hours a day, the nation's music station, all that other hype
stuff.
And,
you got it.
Well, I know. Well, I just said all that hype stuff. That sort of, like, made the cynical side of me come out, and it looked good.
So, John, how do you feel today? Don't be shy. We're amongst friends. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you sad?
Yeah, well, yeah.
Everybody in our office...
Got any more?
No, our office is really sad. Everybody upstairs is really sad.
No, they're not.
They are.
No, they're not.
While you came down and started doing the show, everybody's going, oh, no, he's leaving.
He's going to come back after it's over with. I know. Yeah, I know. Okay, well, I'll tell you what. We can't wait around forever because we really have our own videos to play today. We've already aced the honey drippers for those of you that were waiting for that because of the bumper we ran before. Sorry. I'll tell you what. We're going to roll Prince. This is When Doves Cry on Toronto Rocks.
And Much Music.